Radiant light and heat from the sun has been harnessed by humans since ancient times using ever-evolving technologies. Today, people are able to capture energy from a broad range of natural sources. In addition to the sun, there is wind, water, and geothermal. Today, we are here talking with Molanai Hola and Mike Adams with Pacific Pure Energy to talk about their passion for renewable energy and how they turned it into their life's work. Welcome, gentlemen.
Hey, Beth.
So tell me, renewable energy, how did that happen?
You know, my prior work, I was working for the Department of Defense as a contractor. And so I kept on seeing all these renewable energy projects come out of the Department of Defense. Then, so I was really interested then. Then I went to business school with a friend of mine, and he was in the financing side. So we got together, and so that's how I got in.
And I owned a farm in southeast Utah, and it had two large double pole power lines going through it, and the wind blows all the time there. And so I got the idea to put windmills on there to make energy. And the more I looked into it, the better I liked it, and that went from there.
Tell me about some of the funding issues that you guys are going to now face.
Right.
Well, our need is for cash flow, like any startup business, and we are a startup business, technically. We are very close to getting some contracts, but we are leaning towards getting an SBA loan, and I am literally betting the farm that this project will work, that this business will work, by using my farm as collateral for this loan so that we can have this business and make it work.
And Beth, there are two types of financing. Financing for our business and financing for the big projects. So if you see these big windmills, right, how are they financed? And that's my part, is they're financed by what's called tax equity. And that's big money from like big corporations like Citibank and Rabobank and Google. Where they use that money that they otherwise would pay the government and use that to finance these projects. So two types of financing.
Okay. So when you guys decided that this is the business that you wanted to be in and you're ready to start your funding, what is it that you want to see accomplished in this industry?
Right. Well, you know, we are living in a country of coal plants energy, where there's a lot of coal and it's polluting our air. But it's cheap. And so here comes renewable energy. And what if we could, you know, take some of the energy that we're using and have a renewable energy project that's renewable, like from the sun, from the wind, to power, you know, all the things that we're doing here in America. And it's renewable. It's getting back to nature, you know. And it's not burning stuff. It's not depleting our resources. It is going to renewable, sustainable energy, and that's what we'd like to see more of it in America.
Mm-hmm. I can see why you're interested in that from that perspective, but there are definitely some challenges in your industry as well, namely the inconsistencies. So how do you address that?
Well, from my point of view, if you compare coal, the price of coal making electricity today, it is less expensive than if you have solar or wind. But if you choose to invest as a society in wind or solar, eventually, say let's look 10 or 15 years down the road, your coal plant still has to mine the coal, get it to the coal plant and burn it, and there's a cost associated with that. Well, with a wind and solar, once you build your facility, the cost is minimal because you don't have to pay for that fuel. It comes from nature. And so it's a good long-term investment in our country and our society to build these resources so that we can benefit for them long term. And our society tends to think short term.
Why is this an ideal time for this project, this renewable energy?
Well, we want to go in the renewable energy business now because the price of renewable energy components, the wind turbines and the solar panels, is coming down to where that, coupled with the government incentives, now makes it financially feasible to do this business.
Okay. Tell me some of the projects that Pacific Pure Energy is working on today.
Right now we have a project at Twila Army Depot. And Twila is coming out, and what they're offering to a developer like Pacific Pure Energy is that they will lease us the land. for a buck for the next 50 years. And what we do is we build the project on Tooele Army's land, finance it, and then take the power either to Tooele Army Depot or sell it on the grid. So it's a marvelous project. And then at that point, we try to go get the financing. And the financing comes from big corporations like Citibank and Zions Bank and those big boys. But it's complicated at that point, but it's a beautiful project right now at Tooele Army Depot.
Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Beth.
To see more videos like this, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.